coming up.
I thank you, good sir.
We're definitely getting closer to the cathedral.
Well, what's left of it.
Gotta say, this is far more sophisticated than I was expecting.
Me too. Must have taken years to build.
Bridge is out. Gotta find another way across. Here goes nothing!
Good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. Made it.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it. We can hook our ropes onto this.
That'll work.
Needs bridges.
Oh no, I wouldn't mind bridges, per se.
Well, can't go through there.
So how do we get through?
Over here.
Look at that.
This place wasn't completely falling apart. We'd probably be trapped again.
Nathan, look around you.
Holy crap. This must have been another test, but it all just crumbled into the ocean.
Well, I guess the test now is... How the hell do we get to the other side?
Well, what's this?
That really safe-looking wooden seesaw thing might do the trick.
Worth a shot. Well, here goes nothing.
Nathan, stop! You won't make it, you're too low.
Here goes nothing.
Whoa, whoa. Nathan, stop. You won't make it. You're too low. Nathan!
Here Here goes nothing.
Make the date to stop. You won't make it. You're too low. Come up back to this side. I'll weigh it down.
Let me look around.
Cool. I'll just hang out here. Check out all that machinery. Any luck?
Yeah, give me a sec. Okay, I found something to weigh down the seesaw.
Excellent. You sure that'll work?
Heavier than I am.
I don't know about that.
Yeah. There we go. Hey, nice airtime.
Well, if treasure hunting doesn't work out, we can always join the circus.
Not if they have...
Oh, crap!
I got you. There.
Thanks.
There's another test down.
At this point, I'd rather take another death trap.
At this point, I hope we're at the end of this thing. Come on.
Okay. Getting a bit dramatic with the statues here.
Seriously? Why decorate a treasure burial site?
Or build elaborate tests? Ugh. I'll never get used to this.
Another cross. At least this one has some jewels on it, right?
Whoa, don't touch it.
What? Why?
Look at it. It's the only valuable thing we've seen in this cave.
Right.
This is another test.
Agreed.
Yeah. Or lack thereof.
Okay, so...
It's gotta be the coins.
When? You sure about this?
I'm pretty sure.
Pretty sure we'll have to do.
Just one now.
Great. I got it. Please don't be a trap.
Recognize the shape?
It's Madagascar. Look.
Star right here.
It's King's Bay.
Yes, it is.
Son of a bitch. He's screwing with us.
What are you talking about?
Avery. He's screwing with us. This was supposed to be it, so where's the goddamn treasure, huh? I mean, King's Bay, great. Well, what's next? North Pole? Outer space? Nathan.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. He was recruiting.
Who was recruiting?
Avery was recruiting.
Recruiting for what?
You gentlemen are very, very noisy. Guns on the floor. Slowly. Must allow you from last time.
Throwing me out a window didn't do it for you?
Rafe. Rafe, come in.
I'm at the graveyard. Nadine, hey, we're here.
Yeah, I'm looking at them right now.
What? Where are you?
Come back to the cathedral. Follow the holes.
I'm on my way. And for God's sakes, don't shoot him yet.
Not want to hurry, then. King's Bay.
Yeah, but, where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross over there to figure it out, but there's only two people that can tell you how to use it.
Let me guess. You two.
I'm gonna leave it to Rafe. You're gonna be waiting a long time.
Sorry, boys. I'm not here to negotiate. Bring me the crucifix.
It's not a crucifix.
What?
Well, technically, a crucifix refers to cross that... You know what? Never mind.
Don't touch it!
Didn't we? We kicked it, punched it, and set it on fire.
Nathan, come on!
Is get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, figured. Hold tight. Be there as soon as I can.
Oh, hell.